New York is home to some of the most famous art museums in the world, but stepping outside these museum walls opens you up to one of the globe's largest street art collections. With so much to take in, you'll need a guide to find the best the city has to offer. And that's where Gabe Schoenberg comes in. He's an expert on the New York street art and graffiti scene and the owner of Graff Tours, the city's first tour dedicated to urban art.